Real eager, actually. It's been 3 weeks. You know, 3 weeks is a long time off the ice, especially mid-season. You know, when teams getting ready for the playoffs down the stretch, it sucks sitting out. But you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. And you know, I'm just happy that it's here tonight. Hopefully, we can take it into tomorrow's game.
How did that goal unfold?
David DeCastrosa wanted to draw perfectly set up, and I just let a wrister go ahead. So it was a great face-off effort by him, as well as Abbott for blocking guys out, so I could get the shot.
Second period, final goal, and what kind of momentum did that give your team going into the
game? Oh, it gave us all the momentum in the world, you know. They came out great, you know. They got up 2-0 on us, and it was great for us to get that first goal, and then the second one right after, you know, it gave us all the momentum into the third period, and we're just fortunate enough to get that one.